to train one, especially one with behavioral problems. Okay? It's not because, you know, is it people's fault that he's this way? Absolutely. But I cannot let him continue that behavior and him get better. Because let's face it, if he doesn't work with us, you know, he's going to end up going back because who's going to win? So I'm trying to help him, and we have to have a little shuffle here and there. I'm okay with it. See how he just can't stand still? He's got to look everywhere but where he's supposed to. See, he's not thinking. He's just reacting. See how he keeps doing that? I'm not going to praise him for backing up because all he's wanting to do is look away from him. Trying to say, oh, give me my altar. That's not acceptable. So I guess, at least 2 hours a day to learn. He has to have patience. See, like him walking all over me, I'm going to be as soft as possible. And see how he can't stand still, and that's why he isn't any better than what he is, because he chooses not to be with his little, "This is what I want to do. I want to react, and I don't want to think." Well, you know, see that? And he's not going to bully me and tell me that he's going to come into my space and push me around. Because I'm sorry, okay, this is the definition of a bully, and I do not tolerate the right.
Enough horses.
perfect example. Notice how he's moving his body. The way he's moving his body, he's doing this. Okay? Well, if I want him to go this way, and he's dropping his shoulder and swinging that butt around, that's why he wants the buck, and that's why I say it all starts in the shoulder. He can go for it. He just said, I don't want to. So you know what I say? I really don't care how you feel. You take it up to God and be a born horse, because we are going forward today. All right, see how good that was? Very good. See that?
It's amazing as humans and as horses,
the things you can get used to. So I'm not going to give him a handicap sticker and say, oh, he can't handle this. Well, clearly he can. And sometimes, you know, some people want to take it a lot slower, and that's great, but I don't have that kind of time. And I've done this to so many horses. I know when one of them's having a meltdown and one of them's having a temper tantrum, and he's just having a temper tantrum. So I'm not going to sweat that, you know, the way he's acting. And this is exactly why I'm almost 40 and I still start leaving. Because I can't stand when people, you know, create monsters instead of good men. When you ask a horse to So I'm going to stick that spur right there and say, hey, you dive in. You're going to run right into that spur. And see what he started doing? I didn't have to spur him. I just put it there and told him I'm going to come in there. And he did. So now I'm going to start working on his face and pumping his face and saying, hey, now it's time to soften up. Because you're not just going to throw your head up there looking like a giraffe when you can tuck your nose and look like a gentleman. Okay? So first we get him balanced, then we get him soft. And once we get him balanced and soft, then we can control the speed of his feet. Okay? So today I like what I'm asking. Quickest way to get me to quit doing is to quit doing what or do what I ask. Okay? There. See, now it's soft enough. See, you gotta remember with these older horses, it's like finding an old car in the woods. You gotta restore it. You gotta tear it down, you gotta rebuild it. So that's why when he's all up in my face and I, you know, nudged him, tapped him a few times on the nose to say, hey buddy, you can't get in my space and I'm gonna be forced to get you out of my body. Because what you don't understand in the way his mind thinks, okay, let me just give you an example here. See how he's laying on me, so I'm going to start laying on him. And as I'm bumping and saying, hey, that doesn't feel good, does it? Don't do it to me, I won't do it to you. So here's the example I want to give. If he's acting this way towards, say, my foot out there, she's going to turn around and kick the crap out of him, just like Taxi used to kick the crap out of Freedom. But yet Freedom still wanted to be there. You know, she still wanted to put herself in that situation. So if he can do that and get away with it without anything happening, he's going, well, I ought to do that again. You know? I'd like to... That's why I joke when some of you call me a horse whisperer. I don't believe there's such thing as a horse whisperer, because I've never known a soul on this earth to train a horse and not have a bad day. I'm not saying it's not possible, but it's like the odds of winning a law, and I'm just going to leave it at that. So it's not like I like that. To get into it with horses, but I want to let them know that when they misbehave, that, you know, I want you to think about doing it right instead of how to do it wrong. You know, like I love my job, I try to approach it every day, like I'm blessed enough that I get to get up and do exactly what I want. And I try to have a positive outlook. And there's always going to be things about life that just happen, and all of a sudden you're like, oh, we got to deal with it now, you know? And it's the same whether you got two legs, four legs, or eight legs, you know? So it's just something we got to get through. But, you know, like I said, I still stand by what I said. I do like this horse. And I think that we could fix him. I'd like to have him till summer. And I'm excited where he'll be after 30 days. But I'd be really excited to see where he is by summer. Because see this characteristic right here when we go to the right. When I'm walking in a straight line on the trail in the spring, I can shape him to the right. And get him to get low to the right, and then just leave him alone. See, he goes in right there because he looks to the outside. This is what your body moves, okay? And that's why he is so prone to looking to the outside. He's like, watch this. See how easy it is to drop my shoulder? Just like that. Same thing the other way. Drop drops his shoulder, that like butt swings around all the time instead of his butt being underneath of him, turning like he should. See? He's making turn from an object instead of going to the butt turns, but he doesn't want to turn into it. Okay?
Thank you.